I think our fan base is mostly, I think the statistics were women between the ages of 15 and 35 or something like that.
Yeah, I know, it's interesting, isn't it? I guess we have misconceptions of what women want to be watching, not only as a television or film, but I think there's something in horror that women love, that younger women too, and that's pretty, I like hearing that actually. I think it's a way of taking something you have inside you and bringing it out in a very sane and healthy way, so hooray. I'm very happy about that.
Will Graham deals with huge amounts of fear. Comes with his imagination.
It's the price of imagination.
Alana, I wouldn't put him out there if I didn't think I could cover him.
Well, that was one of the first things I absolutely loved about Hannibal, was suddenly seeing Jack Crawford talking to this cool female character, and I'm like, well, wait, who's she? She's not from the books. And then I hear Alana Bloom, and I'm like, she's Dr. Alan Bloom! What?! Which, he only gets like a few sentences, but still, it's like, ah!
I was talking to Melissa McBride, actually, who plays Carol on The Walking Dead, and we were talking about fandom, specifically the fandom of Hannibal, and how there is a remarkable amount of young women who love this show and have fetishized the relationship between Hannibal and Will Graham.
Mass and Hugh and the relationship between Hannibal and Will is a love story. We've had 3 seasons of this love story that I think defies specific, identification.
And Melissa said that, you know, it's weird and it's sexual without being overt. And I think as a young woman, I would have been attracted to the mercurial sexuality of something that wasn't so in my face, but I could interpret and project on it what I was going through at that age when sex is weird and connections are weird. And this is a show about weird human connections.